Struggle over land continues. This morning, the members of the Abahlali Baahi organization braced up the cold weather and took to the streets calling for the housing project, which was approved last year, to commence immediately. The organization says delays in the start of the project presents risks of land invasion.
Balinde umnyama ongenafa abahlali baseningizimi egoli abagaqele izindlu zasemhlabeni wase-Southern Farm abangaphansi kwenhlangano yabahlali ba-Ahi ngemumva kokuba usodolobha wasegoli ukabelo ugamande bathembise ukuthi uzofike laleli izimfuno zabo njengoba bebebhekisha ngezikhathi zasekuseni. Inhlangano ethi sekuphela iminyaka engaphezu kweyisishiyagalolunye bathenjiswa ukwakhelwa izindlu kulo mhlaba wase-Southern Farm okhishelwe isabelomali esingaphezu kwa-8 billion amarandi kuba kwakhelwe abantu izindlu.
I-Southern Farm le esikhuluma ngayo ila e-South kuzo akhwa izindlu ezu-38,000, kuzokha amabhondi, kuzo akhwa nama-RDP and nabantu bazothola imisebenzi. But ke uhulumeni uyasifeyila, especially coalition government. In actual fact, bokumele ngabe u-MEC for Cocktaule Buhangmayile uyibeka i-City of Joburg under administration because they don't even have an office. As we speak, umeya kana office kuvaliwe. They operate from kuphi ibhuthi yemoto.
Labahlali bathi kunzima ukuthi sebeguge ngalolu hlobo kodwa kuze kube manje basahlala emqashweni nasemkhukhwini ngenxa yokungabi nazo izindawo zokuhlala okungezabo.
Umeya besimlindile ukuthi afike today azosi-addressa. So akafikanga and indlela asiphendule ngayo asiyithandanga. So yiko sicabanga ukuthi ngolesihlanu siyaphinda futhi siyozabalaza ukuthi sikwazi ukuthi basizwe ngoba sifuna indawo.
Sihlale emkhukhwini kuze kube manje. Awubhekeke isimo somkhukhu. Uma kushisa uzwa kuqhuma ezinye izinto. Uma futhi kubanda kuyatonsa emkhukhwini. Khona into eyitonsayo ezing i-rust yamazenke. Angisaphathi ke okwamakhaza.
Bathi into abayifunayo kuba kubiyelo lomhlaba wase-Southern Farm ngoba osomathuba bazoqala ukukhankasa ngokuhlomekisa abantu kuba bengene ngokungemthetho kulo mhlaba. Bathembisa ukubuyela emgwaqweni ngolwesihlanu musodolobha eqhubeka nokubashaya ngendlebe etsheni. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginguJabulani Ntsele, ngise-Freedom Park.